showers most likely tonight through tomorrow morning. Temperatures beyond that will stay mainly into the 30s, could be close to 40 degrees once we start getting in towards especially the middle of next week. And the ski report for today, a few locations do have some light new snow to report, so pretty good conditions heading into the weekend.